gets to define what is good in your life? Your choice, free will. Who gets to define what is good? Do I tell God what is good? Or does God tell me what is good? Someone has to decide. One of two things is going to happen in your life. Like I said, my definition will judge God. That's the first option, which is, like I said, this job is good. God, you didn't give me this job, therefore you are not good. Or B, God, you are good. You didn't give me the job, so therefore the job must not be good.